Many users want to know how they can check out the password of the already connected Wi-Fi network on iPhone. In this video, we will show you how you can do it. Let's check it out. Open Settings. Tap Wi-Fi. Tap on the eye icon. Check out the number beside Router. Now open Safari. Type the number on the URL bar. You will get this pop-up. You have to log in. Most popular router brands like Asus, TP-Link, Netgear, D-Link, etc.'s default login username and password is admin and admin. Select your language. We are choosing English. Tap on the Select All Settings. Tap Wireless Settings. Tap Security. Now you would be able to see the password of your connected Wi-Fi. So guys, this is the way you can check out the password of the Wi-Fi network connected to iPhone. That's it for now. We hope you liked the video. You can check out our iPhone 11 playlist for more videos about it. Keep following Apple Tricks for tips and tricks for Apple and Android devices. Thank you.